I'm back. Yes, I am back. Reason being, because like I said, I'm in training mode and I'm trying to get in as many video hours as I can so I can perfect my speaking skills. Because as you can see, I don't know. Well, the thing is that I do a lot of, you know, talking within my head with me, you know, being to myself or whatever within my life. So, with me doing a lot of talking in my head, I get lost for words. And when we get lost for words, I know I can lose you guys with what I'm trying to convey to you guys. And it's like it's not coming out right. But practice make perfect. Practice make perfect. Yes. So, we'll be back in my trainer mode again. You know, I'm going to be able to convey what I'm trying to say to you guys in a more simplistic manner. And that's what I am going to do. But what I wanted to clarify is about the energy is that your thoughts are not yours. You know, they're just something that you utilize within this realm called Earth. And I know it seems a little unorthodox, the information that I be talking about, but, you know, if y'all just follow me and try to stay with me, you'll get it in due time. And also, I'm going to be, you know, referring to a lot of other videos and stuff like that, that I've learned a lot of things from or whatever. Because the thing is about me is what started me on my path was back in, I think, 2013, 2014, when I got to, let me rephrase that. What started me on my path was when I was recommended to Ayanna Van Zandt. I didn't even know anything about the spiritual practice or anything like that. But when I started reading her books, that's what got me on my spiritual path, and I started learning other things. But what first got me into, you know, studying about, you know, anything of what could be, you know, going on within this world was my beliefs of Jesus, my belief of God. And it's like I felt like I didn't have a relationship with this God or this Jesus or whatever. So that started my mission, my, you know, my curiosity of finding out what it was to me. And the more I, you know, studied, the more I experimented with, you know, things that I was currently going through within my life, a lot of stuff started hitting home with me about things, why they were happening and why, you know, my life was the way it was. And so here I am to this day. I am still learning new things and I have such a big awareness about so many, you know, things that I felt like were problems or, you know, hindrance in my life. Now I get the full ins and outs of how things are created and manifested within our reality, within our life experience. And that's what I'm going to convey to you guys. I don't care how long it takes for me to get back in the stride of my speaking and, you know, getting things properly presented to you guys. That's what I'm gonna do. And that was the purpose of this video, to clarify that. But yeah, I'm in training mode again because I wasn't true to myself. And, you know, if you don't use something, you will lose it. You got to constantly be building your mental muscle to stay on track with what you know that is your purpose and mission within your life. Because can't nobody tell you what that is but you. That's why knowing yourself is very important, because if you don't know yourself, then you'll just run with what other people are doing, what other people are saying about you, and you're going to start, you know, believing that, which will not be the truth. It's all about what you know about yourself, you know. It's like people be like, well, I know this about myself, but soon as something, you get introduced to some new information, you'll be like, damn, I thought I knew, but yeah. Even with me knowing the information, and I've made numerous videos about me knowing myself and this and that, I still got lost. I still got sidetracked. I still had to go within that time loop again. And what a time loop is that it's like you have to experience similar things that you experienced in your past, but you're going to experience with different people. And the thing with different people, it's not the person that you're experiencing. It's the energy, your energy that you put out about yourself that you got to experience to, you know, to clear up the misunderstanding or whatever it is that you don't know about yourself. You finna re-experience that shit. You got to. Because it's going to be like, okay, I thought you said that this is you. Okay, we're going to let you experience more. What is you? So you say, well, I'm satisfied in this relationship. Okay, well, we're going to give you more experience within this relationship that you're so satisfied with. You're satisfied with your man or your girl cheating on you. You're satisfied with, you know, being broke. You're satisfied with, you know, just going through life, not experience the life that you know that you're capable of experience. So I'm going to wrap this up, and I just wanted to say that, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.